Yes, everyone, like you can see, I'm in Laikipia, the birthplace of the Wambugu apples here in Kenya. This is where they originated from. This is where everything started. This is where the journey started with Mr. Wambugu. So like you can see, these are all seedlings that you can see here. Just getting prepared or just getting ready for their new customers or anyone who would like to purchase them. These are the seedlings. This is where they come from. And as you can see on the other side, there's also another part of the farm or another part of the garden. So yes, I think I have made this video, and most of you who have been very skeptical, most of you who have been fearful, I hope this video will calm you down and drive away all that fear and skepticism. All right. I'm done with doing my order to Uganda of a certain seedlings, Wambugu apple seedlings. So I'm done with my order. See you on the other side of Uganda, hopefully. Alright, my fellow Ugandans, if you've been very doubtful, I'm here crunching. Almost done with this one and starting up with this one. See, it has no bite. But let me take the opportunity and I'll eat with you in the camera. Very crunchy. Satisfying. It's like a kid from a candy store. Very nice. So I hope you be interested more. All right.